As mentioned, I'm giving you few more examples of your direct expenses. Now, few examples of your direct expenses are, we say carriage inward discussed earlier, nothing but transportation expense on purchase of your goods. So carriage inward, it is also called as freight inward or simply freight. Then we have excise duty. Excise duty is the amount what you have to pay to the government for manufacturing the goods that are based on your production. Then we have all factory expenses. All factory expenses. Then the including salaries to factory workers, managers, fuel, etc. Then we have octroi. Then you have clearing charges. Then you have loading and unloading charges, sometimes given as loading and unloading charges. Then you have your dock charges. So these are the examples of your direct expenses.